Dublin's second high school finally gets a name.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.